businesses that I never failed. No one before has ever escaped my first blow.